to draw the line. You're gonna draw a line somewhere. This is where you're gonna stop. You're not gonna go past this point. This is where you're gonna refuse to go any further. So, an example of drawing the line is maybe you're a really adventurous eater. Maybe you'll eat live octopus, maybe you'll eat scorpions, you'll eat all these things, but there's one thing you won't eat. You won't eat spiders, right? So you're gonna draw the line at spiders. I'll eat all these things, but I draw the line at spiders. I'm not gonna eat spiders.
There is another expression off the top of my head, which is cross the line. Can you explain cross the line?
So cross the line kind of means a similar thing, right? There's a line and there's a limit. If someone crosses the line, they did something they shouldn't do. So if someone crosses the line with me, maybe they said something to me that was really mean or maybe really unfair, they crossed the line. They said something they shouldn't have said. One example of cross the line is maybe between a boss and employee, right? They have a very special relationship, and maybe the boss is really mean and really hard, and he's like, "Hey, do this, do this, do this." And at the workplace, that's okay. Maybe they're making you work, but maybe they cross the line and they start calling you in the middle of the night, saying, "Hey, did you finish this?" and calling you and coming to your door and coming to your apartment. That would be crossing the line, right? They're going way too far.
All right, so we learn draw the line and cross the line, you know, using those expressions. Any final words to our viewers?
So I really want you guys to get engaged with us, send us messages, send us comments, but I draw the line. Don't invade my privacy. Don't find where I live and ask me questions there. I draw the line at that.
Look, English. 자, 오늘 표현 draw the line이라는 말입니다. Line이라는 것은 어떠한 경계를 말하는 거죠, 그렇죠? 이 경계, 이 경계는 한계가 될수 있습니다. 그래서 내가 어떤 걸할때 draw the line을 한다는 것은요, 거기까지만. 나더 이상은 못하겠어. 그 정도만 참을 수 있어. 그 정도까지는 뭐 어떻게 되겠지만, 이 이상은 아니야. 뭐 음식 먹을 때요, 여러분들 그뭐 엘리엇이 예를 들었지만, 그래, 전갈 먹을 수 있어. 그래, 라이브 옥토퍼스. 그치, 문어, 살아있는 문어, 낙지 먹을 수 있어. 오, 그런데 스파이더. 이거는 아니야. 이거는 I draw the, that's where I draw the line. 이거는 아니야. 이런 느낌 있잖아, 그쵸? 자, 그리고 여러분들. 제가 학생들한테 사실 항상 질문을 하라고 해요, 그렇죠? 근데 사실 저도 저만의 어떠한 삶이 있잖아요, 그렇죠? 저도 가족이 있고요. 자, 그래서 사실 가끔 가다가 보면 그런 분들이 있어요. 너무나 많이 저한테 질문을 너무 많이 하고 해서 제가 다른 거에 집중할 수 없는 경우도 발생할 수 있거든요. 그럴 때 저는요, 거기서 이제 자 이렇게 이건 안 돼요 해서 I draw the line, 그렇죠? That's why I draw the line. 이해되시나요? 그 다음에 관련해서 크로스 더 라인이라는 표현이 있는데요. 크로스 더 라인도 좀 비슷하긴 합니다. 예를 들어서, 자, 직장 상사가 직장에서는 어느 정도 시킬 수 있잖아요, 그렇죠? 그런데 일과가 끝나고 나서 전화까지 하고 계속 너 그거 했냐? 이렇게 하는 것은 제가 보기엔요, 너무 지나친 거예요. 이때는 어때요? 그 한계, 정해진 한계선을 넘어선 거죠. 그렇죠? 그러면 내 보스가 어때요? 크로스 더 라인 한 거라고 생각하시면 되겠습니다.
This is where I draw the line. 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 This is where I draw the line.
Would you draw the line at killing cops?
I murder women and children with smallpox. I have no line.
Would you draw the line at killing cops?
I murder women and children with smallpox. I have no line.
Would you draw the line at killing cops?
I murder women and children with smallpox. I have no line.
Would you draw the line at killing cops?
I murder women and children with smallpox. I have no line.
Would you draw the line at killing cops?
I murder women and children with smallpox. I have no line.
자, 이렇게 해서 오늘 표현, 라인이 들어간 표현, draw the line, cross the line이라는 표현 살펴봤는데요. 자, 여러분들 꼭 기억하고 넘어가시는 거 잊지 마시고요. 우리는 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.